Now, his next ship was the HMS Hindustani from April 18th, 1916, till the 3rd of April, 1917. Then, after that, he went into Royal Marine Artillery shore batteries. He then served in HMS Transport as a submarine gunner from April 18th until May the 19th. He finally disembarked to the Royal Fleet Reserve on the 20th of February 1921,